Williams goes down the lane to lay it in. With the lead on the clock, 53-5 to go. It's an 8-point lead. They need a miracle. And Maryland will call timeout with 48.7 left.
Handle the ball. Constant activity by Williams. Tough shot.
Where it already be over. And here's a foul before the inbound play.
Just straight up, no foul, no foul.